middle of the day.
The second heat of the 1500 meters underway. John Mayer going for Great Britain. Morsley, the world record holder, goes in this as well. And also Joachim Cruz on the comeback. He was the Olympic 800 meter winner in 1984 in Los Angeles, but Zebko finished second. It's Cruz leading. The German Gottschalk in second place at the moment. Mayock in fourth. Brendan.
Well, this is the start of a very, very big test for the man of the mile and 1500 meters, Nuruddin Morsley. He's been top ranked in this event for the last 7 years, and the Olympics is the only thing he hasn't won. He's done every single thing else. And it's unusual to see him in a race where he's right in the middle of the field and without a pacemaker. He has his system organized so well on the Grand Prix circuit that he never ever has to worry about tactics. The Olympic Games is different, and as we look at the middle of the pack at Nuruddin Morsley, John Mayock alongside him. John is much improved in terms of confidence, coached by Peter Elliott now, who's actually helped him an awful lot in that respect. And they go through the first lap in a pedestrian 61 seconds, and Nuruddin Morsley on the inside, John Mayock just outside him, poised nicely, positioned well, and following the former Olympic 800 meter champion Joachim Cruz.
Morsley tucked in on the inside, a complete box at the moment. Joachim Cruz leading, Gottschalk second, Estevez third, Mayock four, Abdi Bili, the 1987 world champion from Somalia in the blue, in fifth place. Once again, we got a very, very strong heat, including El Basir, who we haven't seen yet, from Morocco, second in the last Olympic Games. Morsley's in a strange position. He's got to get out of there somehow. Coming around with two to go. It's Cruz leading him. Morsley's found a way through on the inside with incredible ease. They left a gap. He's small enough and quick enough to take it. Bealey leads. Morsley second. Cruz in third place. Gottschalk running wide. Mayock now boxed.
Coming up 800 metres, and John Mayock right in the middle there, but he realises that position that he needs to be improving on as Abdi Bile, the former world champion at 1500 meters, moves up on the outside. So with Abdi Bile, the former world champion, Cruz, the former Olympic champion, the top man of the mile of 1500 meters, Nuruddin Morsley, it looks like there's a tough qualifying task for John Mayock. However, I think the reputations are bigger than the actual current running ability. John Mayock in a nice position there, running confidently, has done everything right so far, but he can't afford to make any mistakes as he comes up to the bell now. Morsley just beginning to stretch them. Abdi Bile just letting Morsley know that he's there, and John Mayock moving just nicely into fourth place as he hears the sound of the bell.
Well, it's going to be difficult, this one. Morsley, Cruz, Ibrahim, Mayock, then El Basir. The Kenyan beginning to show. Just over 200 left. It's Morsley leading. Bealey's watching and waiting. Now 33. And Morsley kicks very hard indeed. But Mayock's followed the pace. They followed it extremely well. And in third place, the first four sure to go through. But Morsley, the world record holder, who's never won an Olympic title, the three world championships, is going well in front. Mayock making sure he's there. Morsley wins, Mayock second, Bealey third, Estevez fourth. Those are the four qualifiers. The winning time, 3:41.97. Slow, but quick enough for them to get through. The first four go through. It's unlikely what one of the four fastest losers will be found from this heat.
That was a confidence piece of running by John Mayock. He didn't worry at all. He didn't panic at all. He was always gauging his effort. And the renewed confidence this season by John Mayock. There he is in third place alongside Abdi Bile. Realizes that El Basir, Olympic medalist from last time around, coming under pressure from Estevez, the Spaniard. And John Mayock realized he had to do a little bit more. He certainly was capable of doing that. But Morsley qualifies Bile, Mayock and Estevez. And out of it goes El Basir, the Olympic medalist from Barcelona.
The four qualifiers confirmed, Morsley, Mayock, Bealey and Estevez. El Basir, the Olympic silver medalist from 4 years ago, well, very doubtful.